shown that God made fish and other creatures to live in the pure clean water. Of course, God made the water too. In the beginning, God designed a special system for water, trees, plants, and flowers. The Bible tells us about it in Genesis 2:6. It says, "A mist went up from the earth and watered the whole face of the ground." We've all seen this thing about us like this.
Water is the only drink that gets the clean. Water keeps our whole body working right.
rough. Water is the best drink, and it is just what our body needs.
And it's healthy.
Yes. Next time you take a bath, remember to get your inside of bath too by drinking a glass of water.
What are these? Yes, who said that? Yes, they're candy beans.
Me too.
You're right. Good job. Why are these called candy beans?
Because they look like livers.
I thought maybe a doctor would know that. No offense. These are called kidney beans because they look like kidneys. They are even about the same color as our kidneys, but our kidneys are much bigger. Inside your body, you have two organs called the kidney. Kidneys clean blood, and that's a good job.
But also, what reason? Water.
soda.
That's very good. If you have a hard time drinking water, you can try drinking a little more every day until you are drinking the right amount. But what if you don't like the taste of it?
But Daddy said soda.
Oh, no. Not good for you. What if you don't like the taste of water? You can squeeze a little lemon juice into your glass. If you keep drinking water, you'll enjoy it much more than any other drink. And you'll feel a lot better, too. And sometimes the taste of water is good for the body, even if you don't like it.
So here we have two trays. This tray is water with lemon, and this tray is water without lemon. So who wants water with lemon?
I
can't. That's without it.
Oh, with lemon.
Water.
Come on, everyone.